Here with senior forward Charlie Izaguirre. Charlie, look at this MSOE team. On average, they're only giving up a goal and a half per game. How are you guys going to generate offense?
I think just pressuring them. You know, they've been playing pretty well, so I think getting the puck in deep, not turning it over at the blue line, is going to be key to our success tonight.
And you look at their senior goaltender, Zach Woodman. He's got a 9.94 save percentage and a 1.6 goals against average. Two shutouts on the year. How are you guys going to make sure he's uncomfortable in that net tonight?
Yeah, I think just, you know, getting in there, flashing across his eyes, making it real uncomfortable when shots are coming from the point, and, you know, getting in there and getting some greasy goals, I think will be key.
And you look at yourself personally, you have two goals in the last three games. You're playing with confidence. How big is that now that you have some confidence moving into the weekend?
Yeah, I think, you know, I got some good passes from George, which really helped me out. And I think just, you know, maybe get a couple tonight would be great. But, you know, just that definitely gives you a little bit of confidence that you need to play, you know.
All right, fans, be sure to tune in tonight. It's MSOE versus Lake Forest at 7:05 here in downtown Milwaukee.